Hi, it's Becky here from SirenCrypto.com. Today I'm going to talk to you briefly about risk management, as this subject normally ranks really low on the priorities list of most traders. Without proper knowledge of risk management, profitable trading is impossible. You can't win every trade. Some will lose, and that's just how it is with the market and its volatility. Risk is the only thing you can control in a trade. When you enter a trade, you must measure the risk to reward ratio and where you are going to place your stop loss. I always enter a trade with the mindset, how much am I prepared to lose? Money and risk management is a very unsexy area in the world of traders, and it's only after months of losing money and endless frustrations that traders start focusing on this aspect of trading. You can usually shorten your learning curve by being more mindful about risk management, and it's really not hard to learn. You can, though, dramatically increase your win percentages. We offer our Signal Siren premium service, which does all the heavy lifting for you, and we also have several very effective and beyond easy to use manual trading strategies. You can find those on our site, SirenCrypto.com. Firstly, here's our disclaimer. This tutorial is for educational and illustrative purposes only. We are not responsible for any investments made applying this information or buying or selling recommendations. Siren Crypto are not licensed investment advisors. We make no recommendations to purchase or sell any kind of coin, option, or security. Any investment contains risk and is 100% the responsibility of the investor to assess the risks and rewards involved. Trading the crypto market involves a high degree of risk, and you may incur financial losses if you engage in this activity. We at Siren Crypto take no liability, assumed or implied, from your application of the information we share within our training programs. Carefully used risk management will make greater profits for you. Always be mindful of the amount that is to be used per trade. It's really good practice to use 5 to 10% of the available trading balance on each trade that is set. Never, ever fully commit your full trading balance to just one or two trades. Having a stop loss is the bit of risk management where, if you decide to take up free fall parachuting and jumped out of a plane, the stop loss is your parachute. It's that important. It can save your trading life. You should use support levels like these to find and set a stop loss. You can learn more about support and resistance in another video. Let's quickly talk about the risk and reward ratio. Ideally, a trade should be entered where there is a good chance of winning. The prospective trade is chosen through some technicals, correctly placing your stop loss, and setting the likely profit percentage you stand to gain. So basically, this means that if you buy for $10, your stop loss would be set at $9, with the profit expected to be at $12, so you stand to gain $2 but risk only $1. This is a risk to reward ratio of 2 to 1. It's a very magic number in trading. This is a very important rule. Trading is all about making more than we lose. The idea is to make overall profit, and we have the tools to help you do that. So I've spoken a little bit about some of the aspects of risk management. Of course, there's so much more that you can learn and far more than I can talk about on this short video. There's extensive information and education available at our site, www.sirencrypto.com, that can lead you all the way to being an expert level trader. Go and take a look. Now let's change things up. If you're new to trading or would like an easier way, I'm your new best friend. Let's have a look at something that's an alternative that's far easier to use, it's very elegant, very powerful, and also completely free. Now take a look at this chart. You can see that this was a great trade. I bought in here using our Trident strategy. As you can see, it worked perfectly and the trade climbed dramatically into a high profit. Because of the way we set up our chart when using this strategy, the stop loss is automatically set by the market as it moves. This stop loss is actually the same point as your exit. It's incredible, isn't it? Well, I hope you enjoyed learning more. Visit us at SirenCrypto.com and take a look at some of the ways that we can help you increase your knowledge and be more successful in trading. I'm Becky. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next video. Happy trading.